this. Alright, let's get this then. Clean it up. Thank you. Gotta have the right timing, baby. Right timing. The triple? Are you serious? Yo, come on!
Nibori here. Today we're gonna be playing a random match with Gideon with my Down with the Ship build. If you guys haven't seen this building guide, be sure to check it out. The link is below. We're gonna be most likely in the TV1 lane. Start with a healer token and a cast token. Goddamn right! And our Cosmic Rift. Let's do it. I really enjoy this build. You're a little squishy, but it's really heavy damage, and if you time your ultimate right, you will get some nice, nice carnage in the action. So we're going to be over here, left side. We do have a gadget mid lane. And, ooh, invisibility buff is going to spawn right away. That's fantastic. That's one of my favorite buffs. Also, if you pick up the red buff with Gideon and use his Q, oof, it does some serious damage, dude. Some serious damage. It increases your ability damage. So that's definitely something to look for if you're playing a caster. We have a Muriel, and we have Swim Blast. They're making love over there in the corner. Hey! I love it! What's up? I don't know. They might know. Hopefully, they don't realize who I am and start ganking the shit out of me. Sometimes that happens. That's the only issue I feel is being on YouTube in general. People, oh! They're hugging! She's hugging! Oh! Please tell me they know what we're talking about here. Oh, please, please give me a hug. Don't hurt me, don't hurt me, don't hurt me. Please don't, no. Oh, come on, I want a hug. Damn it, give me a hug. She's doing the hug animation. He's shooting me, he's being rude. Give me a hug, Muriel. Oh, no. Yeah, it's okay. We'll hang out over here. Oh, the last hitting. The catastrophe. Alright, I'm gonna take that. I don't know if they have. Ooh, that's not good. She just died mid. So, what do they have? They have a Lord's Ward. Okay, nothing I have to worry about. Let's see. Alright, minion's gonna stop there. Fantastic. So, she does not have anything to heal him with, which is good for me, because I can poke the shit out of him. Oh, what a miss. Swing and a miss. She does have her shields, though. So that will help him out a bit. But we're just going to keep poking both of them. So we can dwindle them down fairly low. We missed Twin. We're wasting our mana. That was a bad choice. You should honestly save your Cosmic Rift for the last hit on somebody. Because it's going to do a huge amount of damage and catch them off guard without them backing. Now we do have the healer token, so this is giving us some good movement here. Giving us good sustainability. We're missing our last hits here. I don't know who the jungler is. I'm gonna have to, see, that's what I mean. I should have kept my Cosmic Rift there. She had enough mana to kill her with that. And that would have been, I could have actually killed her right now. But we're gonna wait a little bit. We need some mana. A little bit of, oh, there we go. So we upgraded it, and we probably can kill her right now. Gonna get a gank here, and we should be able to clean this up and kill both of them. I need help. There it is. Should be able to get this. Yep. Good night. Good shit. Let's go. Hype. Hype it up. Well done. 2 assists. See, that's why I should have saved my mana. I got a little too aggressive there with the Cosmic Rifts, and I was missing it. So that definitely puts a damper on that. But we did get 2 card points, so we're good to go here. Oh, shit. Wow. Was not expecting that bullshit. Alright, we need to back up. Wow, she is actually balls to the wall chasing me. That's kinda messed up. It's kinda messed up. Let me take a death there. Take a seat on the bench. Just for a moment here. Pick up our burst engine. I was dead either way there technically. She should be able to clean up. Get another third. Give her a third kill. Come on. She's gonna have Rampage up in here. Oh! My boy Fang Mao! Damn! Good job. Hopefully you can get over there and help them out. That's going to be our only death this match, alright? I'm calling it right now. Ooh, what's up, Rampage? Oh, could we get you? Could we, so close, dude. So close. Yeah. Might be able to help them clean this up. Damn, that's not good. That's not good. What's up, buddy? Oh, I was hoping he was going to be there. We kind of blindly threw that. 3 seconds for my... Yeah, he's gone. He's gotta be gone. Nice! Well done. He could be around here somewhere. It's possible. Good job with that kill there. Alright. Bruh. Bruh. Alright, we're good. No worries, we got a little too aggressive there. It happens. I get excited. You guys know this. I get all amped up and shit. Here, eat that. Oh, I got both of them with that. Ooh. If I had my ultimate, it would be sitting pretty right now. We'll get our ultimate here soon. For show. Oh, just close. Close on that one. I'm kind of scared of Rampage. He's pretty good with that rock. Mid lane. Do have gadget. We're going to chill out. We're going to back up. We're playing a little too pushy forward. Pushy. We do have our teleport, so that's a plus, but can be cut up too if we get hit by a rock. And we don't want that, so just pay attention to our surroundings here, and we should be good as I miss these last hits like a scrub. It's all good. I ain't worried about it. Ain't worried about none. Uh-huh. Ain't worried about none. They're aware of that. Did he get anybody with that? He did not. Alright. 2 assists, 1 death. That's okay. No big deal. Alright. What do we got going on mid lane? Should hopefully be able to clear that up. Back minion. They're going for gold. They're going for Michael Phelps over here. They're getting the gold. Most likely. Thank you. I'll take that. Bro, thanks, man. That sucks for them. We got our ultimate. Ultimate's ready. Ooh, we got enough mana to technically kill him. Oh, not gonna happen, bro. Not gonna happen. Very close. Oh! Put it right out of the damn tower. That's shitty. That's scrubby of me. Wasting this gold buff, too. Alright, let's get our ass out of there. We could have had that. We missed. I put it a little too far on the tower. A little too much. Well done. Alert. Help. Please help. Need somebody. Oh, I don't have enough mana. Damn. We did see a gold buff, so that's good. If he gets... Alright. Rampage is towards the mid. We're gonna dodge that bullshit. And we're gonna have enough mana for our rock here. I don't think we're gonna be able to kill anybody with that. Ooh, nice. Nice drone. Well done. Well done, guys. Okay. Not gonna be able to hit him with anything, so let's keep rolling. Not the most eventful beginning of the match. A little, could have been a lot better. Better choices could have been made, but all in all, we're doing pretty good. It's definitely gonna pick up mid game here once we get rolling in online. So it should be good. Last hitting's a pain in my ass right now. I'm really on the struggle bus with this last hitting. Missed with that. What a scrub, Nibori. Uh-huh. Alright, perfect. We hit for 235 now. On our base. Ooh. I see you. Scared the shit out of me. Thought I heard something behind me. Yeah, you gonna jump at me? What are you doing? Huh? Mm-hmm. Alright, at least we're missing enough to where it's pushing, right? Damn, son. Just here today and gone tomorrow real quick. Hit the 64 on basic. Not too shabby. Alright, we'll let our minions have a little fun with this big boy. And then we'll get it. Nice. Not too worried about Twin by himself, honestly. He's gonna back it up, though. He's gonna back that booty up. Muriel trying to give us a hug and shit. I see you over there. I see you. I like it. I can dig it. I respect the hugs. Good job. I don't wanna say good job and have that be a sarcastic good job. They did kill them, but then they died right after. So I don't know. I don't want them to misconstrue that as a sarcastic good job. That would never be good, right? You want to be that guy. On accident, you know? Right? Swin, I see you, buddy. Grab a teleport, dude. I'm not scared of you. I ain't scared of you. 4 points to spend, and we're still rocking out in this lane. What do you guys, what's your guys' favorite caster is my question. What do you guys enjoy as a caster? Do you guys like Gideon? Do you like gadgets? What do you guys like as a caster? I'd love to know what you guys think are your favorite casters in the current match, in the current game, rather. I'm enjoying all of them. Gideon has to be my favorite right now. He's very strong at the moment. Awesome team fight ability that you can do with him with his ultimate and his rock hitting multiple targets. So much fun. That long range poke. Oh, phenomenal, dude. Phenomenal. You get up on him, you might not have a good time if you don't have your teleport, but you might not. I'm enjoying Fang Mao. I haven't made a video for him yet, but you guys can expect that soon. Just poking the shit out of that Twin Blast. Alright. I feel it. Oh, you want to go for gold again? Alright, guys, you want to give me gold? I'll take it. Nice job. Good job with that. Oh, Twin, just getting shit. Scaring the shimminamana. Hamana, hey. Get my ass out of there. Twin, I will bend you over my goddamn knee! Alright, I think Mao should clean this up. Do you have her ultimate? Pull him in. Oh, not gonna get him. Shit. Nice, Fang Mao. We were too far back. Good job, Fang Mao. Too far back, but we did secure that kill. Thank you, thank you. Good job, buddy. 6 points to spend. And we're failing on our ult here, but that's alright. We've been securing kills here regardless. Clear that out. And she's all by her lonesome. We have a little bit of mana. We can poke her a little bit. She's gonna run off a little bit. Hey, 59 damage. Lovely. Alright, I'll be a menace right now. I swear, I will. I'll come after you. Alright. What do we got? Nice try. I saw you out the corner of my eye, bro. Saw you at the corner of my eye. I wasn't even worried. You see that? I wasn't even worried. I was cool and collective. Cool and collected. Good job. I'm gonna drop this here to help me push this lane a little bit more. Don't want this to get up on our tower here. Especially with Rampage. Enemies missing. Careful mid. They can't hear me, but I'm just saying it anyway. Alright, he went back middle lane. We're good. Damn. He's got gold buff. I'm gonna stop him from getting his last hits. That's for damn sure. Just punish him a little bit. We're trying to get the last hits here. Nothing gonna happen on that one. Should have minions by the time they get to our tower, I hope. Yep, they're there. Perfect. Ah! Missing these last hits. Scrubbing it up. Mmm. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this map, guys. I enjoy it. There's a few things I would like to see changed. I'd like to see health be increased on tanks, in my opinion. Or the increase of per car point, how much health you get. So, like, if you had one car point, it'd give you 100 health. I feel like that's more reasonable than... than the 50 health. It's just not worth the point. You're better off just throwing a shitload of points into damage right now in the current meta. But you also got to think about it this way, too. So the same way with how Twin Blast was crappy on Legacy for the longest time, they were most likely just getting data for what Twin is now. So you got to keep that in mind, too. It is still beta, and you still got to keep that in mind. Ooh, this looks like a good time about to happen. Here we go. Secure these two kills. Should kill Twin. Maybe not. Might get it. Ooh, nice. Might get him as well. Come on, kill this Rampage. Let's get it. Did he jump already? No, there it is. Never mind. Could have gotten that. Ooh. Here, hold that. Oh, we missed! Good secure there. Nice job. Try to do that turn around real quick. Turn around, man. Might be able to take mid lane. Right lane's gonna probably eat it. I'm gonna rotate over there possibly right now. I have no mana, but we do have the river buff, which I most certainly need. Invisibility and mana regen for a little bit. There it goes. Nice. Perfect. He's gonna go away. He probably has his ultimate, so I'm gonna mess with this. I'm gonna stop him. Oh, sorry, Dad, stay in your way. What am I getting hit by? You see that? That was that. That was weird. Now, I could try to go assassinate this dude over here, which I might try to do, since I'm invisible. If he's still over here, we might be able to kill him. I only have 14 seconds to do something with it, though. Is he still over here? 9 seconds. What's up? Hi. Bye. Yeah, he's gone. Okay. Let's, get back out of here. There's a ward there. We don't want to mess with that. Go up here on the ledge. Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair. I think Rapunzel would let down her hair, right? Let down your hair. Up here. I always think of that. That could have been fun if we had company. All right, let's finish this out. We haven't been back to base in a long time. Get our burst engines going. Get rid of this. Finish that burst engine, and we're ready to go. 148 power. It's about to go down. We didn't really have any damage in the progression of that current lane there. But he might get this tower over here. Good job with that kill. I might be able to secure this. Muffin's probably going to get this tower, which I'm not worried about. I'd rather him get our tower early than us get his tower, because it's going to... If we get the tower too early, it's going to prevent the farm in this lane. So you gotta keep that in mind. So, I'm not worried about that. Tier 1, you can have it. Thank you. And we should be able to keep rolling. Bright lane's going to need some help. We got that lane pushing me too. And hopefully... get over here in time to help out and secure a kill or two. I don't think that's gonna happen, actually. Is blue buff up? No, it's not. It's black buff. Poop. Alright, snag this real quick. And rotate over to her. She might eat it from me if I can catch up to her. Yeah, here we go. I'm just gonna alter and secure this kill. Why not? Might as well waste our ult. Not really waste it, but get the Muriel out of the game right now. 6 assists. I'll take it. Alright. We're going to be able to push this lane. I'm going to have to go back left side here in a second. I'm back to base after we push this last wave up. Let's do this. So they have an option. He has to back, or he has to keep pushing left lane. Which he might, from what I'm looking at, might keep pushing. No, he backed. Okay. Right. Oh, so damn close. Get off of my D. My skeleton D. Alright, Muriel's nice push, dude. Nice push. Well done. Good moves, good stuff. And we should be good. Left side, we can push that back a bit. 3 raptors there, can't do anything with that. It's Gideon, really. And mid lane is going to get pushed. We're going to have an ult in 25 seconds. Get a little love tap on this lane. And we're going to make our way mid lane. Shit, we're going to get that. They kind of just let that happen. I had to secure this side, but no one rotated mid. Or they just went back, but that's fine. Mid lane needs help. I don't have a river buff, but I have enough mana for teleport and an ult, so that is good. Notify ultimate ready. I'm not sure if Muriel used her ult yet. Ooh, nice, dude. Here we go. Clean it up. Perfect timing. Hell yeah, let's get it. Damn, all these fucking assists, man. All these assists. I'll take it. What's he throwing rocks at and shit over there? Oh, probably the minions. What's he doing? He's probably got close to full health, I would assume. His regeneration's probably strong enough. What's he got?
Enemy tower destroyed.
Might be able to help out Feng Mao here. He stole the... this might be a problem. Just keep him off Feng Mao. Keep him off. He's dead. Shit. I'll save my jump for a little bit here. Nice. He might actually kill him. I'm gonna try to rotate on him. Nice job. Well done. Muriel, I saw you. Good job. Well done. Good cleanup. 9 assists, man. I'm an assist machine right now. Let's go back to base. We don't have that much mana. We do have 6 points to spend, so let's do that. I could have stole gold buff. Let's just do that right now. Hopefully I don't get jumped on. Can't right-click that, by the way. I accidentally right-clicked. Stole that. Should be able to get out of here. The moves. Use the wall to get out. We're good. Cool. Stole gold buff. I'm not really worried about last hitting with it, but we took it away from their possession. Might still be being chased. Let's see if we can actually get some. We got 24 seconds to do something with it. So let's at least get one more card point here. Go. Get my ass out of here in a second. I might stay too long. I don't want to stay too long. I don't want to get jumped on by the enemy team. Ooh, we do have some action that could ensue. We do have our ultimate. Ultimate's ready. Keep on it. Oh, that was a good idea. Bad timing. Might be able to catch up to them. Probably not. Ooh, Fang. Nice, dude. Almost. I don't think my teleport will reach. It might. There we go. We're gonna secure that kill. Nice job. Shit. I might eat it. I do have my teleport in 2 seconds. Should be able to get out of here. As long as he doesn't jump around this rock. Oh! Good shit. Well done, Steel. Good job. We might actually go for that. I kinda wanna stay, but I kinda wanna leave. I don't know. Oh shit, Twin. Scared the shit out of me. I don't know if he saw me or what. We made it to get out. We managed to get out there. We made it to get out. And we got 9 points. We're good. Mid lane's gonna need some oh. Oh. Maybe not. Rampage. Did he use his ult yet? I'm not sure. Oh, there it is. Let's dip out. We're gonna need some help over here, boys. He's boned. Here we go. Hopefully help him out. Jump through it. Oh! I might be dead, boys. Two seconds to teleport. Whew. Nice. Secured the kill. Might get another one here. Nice job. Well done. Good cleanup. That was sketchy, dude. I need to go back to base right now. We've been messing around too long. Messing around too long, being really risky, but that's me. That's how I play. I'm risky. Let's get this 2 going here. Pick this bad boy up and finish that up. All right, cool. Whew. We're playing. I have 12 assists, dude. This is the assist match. I'm gonna get like 20 assists. How much would I bet? Missing some rocks, but nothing really that's game changing. We're still getting the kill. So. It would be nice to get more kills, but it's not Call of Duty, so I'm alright. I'm alright. As long as we're winning, I'm good with it. Do you have gold buff over here? No, not yet. Relax a bit. Damn, they killed that rig quick. What's up, Greystone? What's up, dude? Hey, buddy. I love the sound when he jumps his bones. So good. So good. Probably gonna try to jump on me. Possibly. Maybe not. I don't know what's going on here. Someone might rotate my direction here in a minute, so I'm gonna get my ass out of here. I'm gonna get my skinny ass out of here. Nothing but skin and bones, baby. Ultimate ready. Let him know. Hopefully we can have some action. Let's get some mana and some speed here. As we move through. Oh, good thing I got that, because he was right behind me, dude. Nice. Let's get up in here. Clean him up. Hold him in place. Hopefully our teammates can rotate on the enemy team. Graystone. Slow him down. Save our buddy. Oh, nice, dude. That's going to hurt a little bit. Boom. That's going to hurt even more for you. Should be able to clean him up and kill him. Let's get it. Let's do it, boys. Oh, no, that's a bummer. Hold that. Oh, come on, dude. Holy shit. Thank goodness, Fang Mao. Good job. Sorry, Murdoch. Sorry, bud. That sucks. Could have done something a little bit better there. That's okay. Good thing we got that speed boost. Graystone was right behind us. That could have been iffy. I'm going to get this invisibility just because I need the mana. And I'm going to push mid lane. Everybody's dead. So, could take a tower or two. One's up. Two's up now. Never mind. It's not going to happen. Do have invisibility, so we could do something saucy here. We could actually kill Twin. What does he got? Just hanging out here. Oh, let's go over here away from where the minions walk so we don't get hit accidentally. Okay, he's 24 card points with 25 now. So 32 in. 13 seconds for my teleport, or for my invisibility. Yeah, I couldn't do anything about that. Let's get our ass out. I'm just going to walk on it. That wasn't very smart on his part, but I don't know if he realized that they were there. That's okay. Shit happens. I do stuff like that. Oh, God. Like that. We might be able to actually kill these guys. I need help. Need somebody. Nice, dude. That was freaking sick, man. Well done. That was dope. Do you have my ultimate still? Nice job. Nice, nice, nice. Is he baiting? What is he doing? He's got his ass turned to us. I don't like it. Please do not fart in my general direction. Ah! Alright, invisibility and mana. We'll take it. You know, it's really fun to get invisibility buff and just ultimate someone's face. I don't know why I yelled there. He probably has his ultimate. I'm not going to mess with Graystone straight up. I do have 8 points to spend, though. So that's good. Graystone's over here, over yonder. And, yeah. What's up, girl? Just one. What? He's probably like, why the fuck did I get stuck? He didn't do anything. He didn't do anything about that. I would have kept, I would have started swinging. He didn't do anything. He's just like, oh, I got stuck. Damn, dude. Damn. 5 seconds for my, don't want to mess with that. Muriel, I don't think they saw me. We should be safe here. Look, I'm hanging on by my limp toe. Hey, buddy. Alright, hold him in place. Drop a bomb on him. Oh, so close. I'm gonna kill him though. You got this. You know, thing. Good shit. You're gonna be done here in a second. Bruh, you're toast. Boom. Oh. Should be good. At least hold Graystone in place. Nope. Enough to get him to drop his ult, most likely. There it is. And drop a meteor. Slow him down, and he's good to go, baby. Let's get it. Ooh, we got a kill. 16 assists. Good job. Well done. All right, right side, middle. Ooh, middle. All right, middle's obtained. Clearing and right side. So let's go left. It's kind of disorienting now because you can't say red side or blue side. Just gotta say left or right. Just could say 2v1 their side, but that's kind of hard to say left. Or harder to say left or right, but. I don't know. I'm not sure. What do you guys think? What would you call. What would be an easy way to call sides? Left side, right side? Or do you feel like there's a better option? I don't know. 12 points. I need to go back. Still have this healer token I'm chilling with. Actually, you know what? Let's push this. We got the mana. Let's push it a little bit. Why not? Push it up while we got the chance. Using our last hits. That's not really what I'm worried about right now, but... Let's take the gold buff, too. Don't mind if I do, boys. Don't mind if I do! Let's get our ass out of here. Mid lane, we could help push too. 12 12 points, man. I want to go back and spend these points. But, like, I got gold. I can help push. You got so many different options. And I feel like I'm not getting bullied out of situations yet. So I can keep doing what I'm doing. Ooh, that hurts, dude. That hurts. That hurts me that hurt that much. Holy shit. It's like almost half his health bar. Yeah, not really. One-fourth. One-fourth the health bar. I'll be right back. Team fight's gonna happen mid. I can see it. I can see it boiling right there mid lane. So let's go back here and get some upgrades. I'm gonna pick up, let's go Wellspring. Drop a whole bunch of points into that. Pick up another Wellspring. I could get rid of my one here. Let's do that. And let's fill this up. Missing 1 point. Let's get rid of our healer token. We're still gonna have 1 point left. So let's pick up a cast token. We're just piling up the damage right now. It's gonna be nice. It's gonna be nice. Left side's gonna get cleared, thank goodness. Alright, we're good. We're good. What we got? Ooh. He's being aggressive in our jungle. Get off of my harvester, boy! Wow, I missed that. That was way too close. Or way too far, rather. Alright, Muriel already wasted her ultimate. I'm gonna drop this on their head. I could go in and ult. I could. He's gonna run out of his ultimate soon. There it is. Bye-bye. And drop this. Boom. Let's get up here. Oh! God damn! Yo, the annihilation is real! Behind her? Oh, the moves, dude! Let's go! Yeah! The excitement, Fangmile's toast. Did he at least get rid of his ultimate? I'm not sure. He doesn't have ultimate. Nope, he does. Let's at least get rid of that. Thank you, I'll take that. Could technically kill him. More than likely. Need to be careful though about it. Missed that. Still have mana for it. Just gotta keep poking him. Make sure he doesn't get up on the tower. Shitty. Alright. Just gonna defend him, I guess. They're gonna get up. Ah, oh, shit. The minions on the damn. Should be able to clear this up. Ooh, that was intense. Holy shit. Alright, we're gonna go back. Oh, we're so close to our sixth point, though. Alright, let's just do it. Let's go back. We're gonna pick up a Wellspring Staff. I was gonna wait for my Infinity Stream, but that's okay. Left side's gonna need some help. Oh, no boost. Ah, and there, now my power grows. Of course, every time you leave, that's alright. Like I said before, if you guys wanna see this building guy, be sure to check out the link below that I'm gonna post. The full build, and also at the end of this video too. But hell yeah, I'm having a blast playing Gideon. Gideon's so much fun. 550, holy shit, dude. No river buffs. Do you have two mid? Is he gonna go for this? All right, let's feed our carry. Let's get him some. Let's do it. Try to keep their carry. I don't want to take this from him. Fuck. My bad. My bad, dude. I didn't mean to take that from him. I didn't think it was going to be enough damage to kill that, so. Alright, there we go. Our carry's got fed a little bit. I got fed a little bit on accident. Definitely did not mean to do that. Okay. What's up? Still almost, like, I'm more than half min after all that shit that I did. Crazy. Left side, he's gonna need some help for sure. Hopefully he rotates over their left, Murdoch. Alright, heal's going that way. He should be able to clean that up, I hope. Get the shit off of that tower. Alright, he's got it. Good stuff. Push this up a little bit. Give us some wiggle room. Alrighty. Dropping bombs on him. Oh, tastes good. I'm gonna let him stack off that one. Gold buff is not up. Mid lane needs some pushing. Let's keep pushing this. Just for at least one more rock and get her ass out of here. Perfect. Alright, let's get out. Skedaddle. Don't want to stay too long. And you can actually... Yeah, you can jump over that shit. So we... What? Excuse me? Yeah, you can jump over that just in case you need to. If you're being chased, you can jump right over that, which is really cool. So we're going to get our Infinity Stream next. We have enough points to do it. We'll just have to get rid of our cast token here. Alright, someone just took that. I think. Yeah, someone's invisible. And it would be great stuff. Thanks, dude. Alright, here we go. Ultimate ready. I love this spot up here. Just jump off and ultimate. Oh, it's so good, dude. So good. Alright. What a rock. What a rock. And you can actually hit stuff from up here, too. Hey. I love it. Alright, we're gonna wait up here a little bit. Drop bombs on people. Unexpecting victims. I think he knows I'm up here, so. Left side. Yep, okay, they already called it. It's kinda, we're kinda like at a standstill right now. I could finish my Wellspring staff. Let's actually do that instead of getting our Infinity Stream right now. Get a little bit more damage. Actually a lot more damage. But okay. Right side's being pushed, he needs to be careful, but they have okay, he needs to get his ass out of there. He might eat it. Greystone might kill him. Could probably kill this guy over here. Do some damage on that. God, these minions. Oh! Gross! Yeah, Murdoch's probably boned. Might be able to get over there and help him. He might be able to run away. Keep running. The rocks. Damn, son, you need to learn how to throw that shit. Good ult. Nice. If we stay in on this, we should be able to kill her. Nice. Probably kill Twin too. Alright. Ah! Piss, I missed. Shitty. I should have ulted right there, but I was scared Muriel was going to ultimate and interrupt me anyway. Retreat, buddy. Get out of there. Yeah, I thought Muriel was going to teleport in, or ult in rather, and get me out of that, interrupt my ult, so I did not bother. I'm going to save it. Could probably kill them right now, actually. If he moved up a little bit more, I could ult. Let's keep this wave pushed. Boom, that wave clear, though. Alright, perfect. So they got to... Wow, he is going to die to him. A minion. I mean, I could laugh, but I mean, that shit's happened to me too. I don't know. That's, alright. That happened. Sorry. Sorry that happened. That shit's funny. Come on, you can't not laugh at that. We do have 3 points to spend, but I have nothing else to get right now, technically. Can't get it in my Infinity Stream yet, so. Back to base for kind of absolutely nothing. We did get some more mana back. Red buff is up, and that will do huge damage on my Q, if I picked it up. And black buff is up. That's the damage over time buff that you can get from River. Someone snagged the red buff. You just saw it disappear there on the map. So if you pay attention to the map, you can see what people take. Right, he's going to eat that. Get him a little bit lower. I'm not sure if he's got lifesteal on. Right side, going to need some help. Skedaddle her ass out of here. Alright. Maintain the wave. Gonna rotate. Team fight's gonna happen over here on the river, most likely. Shit, so close. But yet so far. I thought they were gonna go in that, but it's all good. Not worried about it. Should be good to go in on this too. If Steel's got his ultimate, should be. Use this. Alright, let's get this then. Clean it up. Thank you. Gotta have the right timing, baby. Right timing. The triple? Are you serious? Yo, come on! Hell yeah, I love Gideon, dude. He's so strong. Light him up. Good result. There it is. Might be able to get this too. Are we gonna go for that? Are we really going in on this right now? Alright. He's being too aggressive here. He's gonna eat this. Oh! Nice! Well done, Gadget. Alright, that happened. Alright. That was a good match. That was a good match. A little slow start there. But we did manage to come on top. Hope everybody enjoyed this video, and if you guys did and would like to see more Paragon content, be sure to drop a thumbs up so I know to do so. And if you guys are new to my channel, be sure to subscribe. I'll give a shout out to our most recent GFG hero Patreon. Thank you so much, Robo Knight, for the support. Appreciate it. If you guys would like to check out the Patreon and Patreon rewards, be sure to click the link right here. It helps me support my channel and hopefully doing this full time in the future. And every Patreon gets access to my Discord server, so be sure to check that out. But as always, I hope the CXP is always in your favor, and I will see you in the next video. Peace!